My husband cracked the damn code on me.
He got home from overtime yesterday and he was like, I'm starving. I'm gonna order Mexican food. What do you want? And I was like, I just ate with the baby. I'm not hungry. I don't need anything. And he looked at me and he went like, what do you want? And I was like, no, like, I'm good, babe. I promise I'm good. I'm fine. I said, I'm fine. 20 minutes later, DoorDash shows up and his food, of course, smells delicious and the regret sits in my soul and I don't say a thing because I made my bed, I need to lie in it, all right? I don't want to hear that I told you so. This is how I know I have a soulmate, because the first thing he pulls out of that bag was a burrito, not for him, for me. I said, here, because I was holding the baby, he's all, here's mom's burrito, because I know what I'm fine means. It means I'm going to be hungry when my food gets here, and no, I'm okay means just a bean and cheese burrito. It always means a bean and cheese burrito, and he's not wrong, okay? It does always mean I want a bean and cheese burrito.